Okay, so take a look at this bold coyote that walked right into a Woodland Hills home. Mia Shoshan says that this happened just this morning around 4 a.m. She says this coyote came through the doggy door. Her brother heard the cat meowing and screaming. You can see the cat hiding by the table. The other two dogs, they were safely sleeping. And as soon as her brother ran into the room, that coyote ran right back out through the doggy door outside. No pets were harmed.